A section of Lover's Lane is going to be closed next Tuesday for utility work. Lover's Lane is going to be closed at the intersection of Ashland Avenue for spire crews to work. The closure is expected to last about 24 hours, and the road will reopen to traffic at 7 a.m. on Wednesday.